I've been meant to make this video, forgive me, but remember when that episode of Love & Hip Hop Atlanta Season 8 had aired and Kirk brought Cannon, his alleged son with Jasmine Washington, aka Jasmine Bleu. He brought the baby back to the house and Rasheeda's like, why is this boy still wearing a pull-up at his age? How come he's not potty trained just yet? Okay, after that happened, here's what your girl Jasmine Bleu said on Instagram. I was going to hold my tongue, but that really wouldn't be me. So here goes. First of all, anyone who still thinks this is a fake storyline because what's her name said so is an idiot. Wait, who was she referring to that said it's a fake storyline? I said it was a fake storyline the whole time. Who is this woman she's talking about though? I'm not too fond of my mothering skills being put into question by those who aren't even really in the picture besides when it's time to film or when it's convenient for you. If you're that concerned about him being potty trained, where he's at, etc., you think they would be trying to put in some time and effort to help me as a first-time mom. Instead, he hasn't been over there since before Christmas. They live right around the corner from me. Right after that scene, I was asked what time they can drop him back off. Shrugging emoji. Well, obviously because it's a fake storyline. Sorry, no offense, Jasmine. Love you. And I want you to get your money, but this is so fake. Y'all missed the whole point. It was never really about a pull-up or being potty trained. The point was, if you're so concerned about anything, be there to help or correct it. Otherwise, be quiet. Night, night. Listen, y'all, man. I still don't believe it. I still think that this is a fake storyline. You know, remember that one season when Kirk had that new artist? And who was it? Erica Dixon, that Scrappy's baby's mother, along with Rasheeda, Kirk's wife, went looking for Kirk. And then they found, or were they trying to find the artist? She was really pretty, too. She was fine as hell. Her name was, oh, Lord, what was that girl's name? Ashley Nicole. Ashley Nicole was found in a hotel room with another woman because she likes women. And she came out on a radio interview. I think it was after she left the show Love & Hip Hop. And she basically admitted like, yeah, you know, the whole me and Kirk thing was a fake storyline. The new thing is he has a baby with Jasmine Bleu and they've been using this crap for years now. Listen, y'all. Do y'all remember in the past when they did DNA tests, they would show the results in the show? Whether or not the man was the father. Kirk's paternity test was probably the most controversial. And remember what he said at the reunion? I think it was last season or the season before that. It was either season 6 or season 7 of Love & Hip Hop Atlanta. They did not show the results for the paternity. They did not show the DNA test results. They just basically said, yeah, you know, he is the father and just left it at that. Now, why would they not show us the results if that's really his damn child? Because it's not. But anyways, y'all still believe this crap, man. Just type this in. Meat Magazine, Kirk Frost, storyline exposed. Okay? I've been talking about this for the longest and told y'all a million and two times. I told y'all before they even came on the show with this crap that it was going to be fake. When I got wind of it, I said it before the first episode of this foolishness aired. Now, I'm glad that Rasheeda, Kirk, and Jasmine are getting their money. But it's all a bunch of nonsense. Speaking of Jasmine in this situation, kind of related, well, related to her. Did y'all see what her mama and the grandmama looks like? I'm trying to find out if Jasmine's mother is single. Does she have social media? If so, hook me up in the comment section and watch me work my magic. I'm going to slide up in them DMs. I'm about to be Jasmine's daddy for real. But anyways, let me know what y'all think about it below. Meat Magazine on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, and MeWe. Meat Magazine blog on Instagram. Thumbs up, comment, subscribe, notify. That's click the notification bell. Then that way you receive alerts when new videos get posted. Jasmine, you fine as hell. And I'm glad you're getting that money. I'm team pretty. I'm not trying to participate in the war on pretty out here. Beautiful. But that's not Kirk's baby. But I'm glad you're getting your money, sis.